Yeah, hello. Oh, good morning, even. I know that this is a bit fast, but whatever. If I like to do this, then I do this. This channel is for me to do what I feel like, or that's my goal, actually. At least that's my goal. And I would like to get my goals done. You know, human psychology is actually kind of goddamn interesting. Like for example, sorry about the fans, I did not turn those off. So it makes annoying noises here. But yes, I was talking about human psychology. So like for example, yesterday was crap day and today nothing has changed, but I woke up and I actually feel nice. Nice for once. I actually feel nice for once. And this is actually good test now. I can test that I took my medicines, morning medicines, not long ago, and now I can test that if those change my mood. This is actually a good test now. And give me a moment here. Just a moment. And starting my day off with this. So here we are having Master Hunter Generations Ultimate and just some Turmio Catalyst disc, like I have been showing for you, that I like to actually support artists and buy their discs, even if we are living in 2021. I still like to do that. That's just me. Perhaps somebody else is collecting CDs as well, even if we are living in such modern times. But yes, like for example yesterday I was not able to even play video games properly, and today we kicked our day off with my favorite stuff, Catalyst and Master Hunter Generations Ultimate, and I hope that it continues. I have some work to do, considering that big boy over there, the aquarium, I need to clean it up. Clean it up so my fish friends can live happily ever after. Yes, and then we are having second and third aquariums to clean tomorrow and day after that. But I just wanted to do video when I'm actually feeling decent enough. That's kinda rare. And I would like to get most out of that now. Now that we are feeling like that. But it is a very nice test now. Like how the medicine affects my mood. Because I woke up feeling nice enough. And now I need to keep my ass out of things that perhaps break the mood for the first. So yes, it is Friday now. Now and I have to clean the aquarium, so that's why I did quit the gaming. And then there are a couple of videos to make. Actually, I'm having quite a lot. I think that I'm editing one right now. Nothing special. Just continuing the one series we are having here. But yeah, I just wanted to say that human psychology is really interesting. One reason why I'm actually wanting to study psychology myself is my own brain. Because my own brain is so weird. That's one reason why I'm wanting to learn psychology myself and like do work with that. But yeah. Have a nice Friday, my friend. And just like you can see, I'm human being as well. Even if I would not want to be one. So you can talk with me if you so wish. I'm fully capable of talking with you. Small talk is thing I cannot do, but like statistic analytics and facts are things I like to talk about. And not many want to be like that, so that's one reason why I'm kinda lonely. But yeah, have a nice Friday. Let's actually do a video when I'm feeling nice.